We wrote a book!
We are so excited to announce that our book, Lessons Learned, is officially out on PLEDGEMUSIC.com/Cimorelli, and we just got the physical copies in and we are so excited about it. So make sure you head over to PLEDGEMUSIC.com/Cimorelli and order Lessons Learned right now. Hello everyone, I'm getting my hair cut in a few minutes. So excited, we're at Lunatic Fringe in Nashville. This was never like my goal haircut. My goal was to cut it really short, but I was too scared to go from like hair down to here to like nothing. So I was like, okay, I'll have some like bangs as a transition. So now I'm just shedding the transition into my what my plan was all along. It's just now going down and starting to do what I want to do, and now I'm cutting it all off. So yeah, let's go.
That haircut was super short.
Yes.
Let's look at it together.
Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty short right there. But really, all this haircut is this, like,
Yeah.
Let's go get your hair washed. And then we'll start cutting.
And we'll go to the leather lounge.
But he shaved my neck and he's like, wow, you have such a thin neck. Like, I'm not used to, I'm used to grabbing someone's neck to shave it and being like thick and rough. Thank you. I'll take that. I mean, better than like, wow, you have such a thin neck.
Yeah.
Yeah, my pleasure.
I'm really happy. This is my vision. This is what I wanted. Now that I like move my head, like there's nothing next. I feel like Halle Berry. I feel like a queen. So that was my haircut. Thanks for watching. This was